that the municipality has asked me, could you not make something for the jobless youth and for kids who have nothing to do, have parents or drinkers, and the kids who are hanging around, so-called street kids. And then I say, if you give me a plot, I don't worry, I like it, even the same as in Oshikoku I did. The aim is this one, to give all those kids from the street and to other ones as well, those who are just interested in music, who want to upgrade their musical and visual arts talent, there are many here, just to upgrade them together with the other children who have nothing. They work together, and that is great, but the outcome is this one. They have another positive view for their life. They are not so in danger of peer pressure, of alcohol and drugs. We have 30 employees here, 30 teachers and 9 helpers like gardener, cleaner, toilet cleaner, and nowadays sanitizer and so on. All together we are, with me, 40 teachers, yeah, 40 employees.
Hapa tunasema nzuri, njema, au salama.
The whole Navy band is just recruited from APC. And now also Omaruru police band, the same, who teach prisoners there in music and painting. They're also from APC. I mean, not the prisoners, the teachers. And we have also a lot of in the police band in Windhoek and military band. They are state employed now. And they have a goal, those who want a safe life in financial sense. And the other, they create own jobs. A lot of, they have small schools, music schools in the north, in the hometown. And also in Windhoek, in the UNAM, there are some teachers from APC. And so I can say, it was worthy that I invested already 31 years in Namibia. I am from Switzerland. And the donation comes also from Switzerland. Unfortunately, we don't get any donation from Namibian except Dandi.